Big Hat is the venue once again as the Canadians, undefeated in this tournament, take to the ice for this big semifinal game against the Czech Republic. The Czech Republic, who had such a poor showing in the World Cup, are back here with a vengeance. They've got an international team and they got a goaltender who is just turning himself upside down to make saves. Even Kevin Costner, a film star, is here to enjoy this one. The Czechs now with Straka. Straka gets it over to Jágr, who takes it down the right side. With Jágr trying to get it out front. Roy goes down, didn't have to make the save. Bouncing puck there. Jágr pushed out of the way by Stevens. Spacek to Dopina. Slow build-up. Second period action, Jágr squeezed along the boards. Tight checking as both teams go through their paces. Baranek shot, Roy comes up with a pad save. Unbelievable goaltending at both ends of the rink. Back on the attack, shot coming in, Slager scores! Finally, here in the third period, 9:46, Patera setting up Yuri Slager. Roy indicating that possibly he was screened. Look at this again, moving in from the blue, the top of the circle, goaltender down, shot upstairs. Patera unable to get it out. Czech Republic now, Hajduk sliding it across, Prohacka was there. Shot coming in, bounces into the corner, Bourque went after it. Canadians running out of time as Recchi looks for Lindros, popped it in the corner. The Canadians still struggling against that clock. Back on the attack through neutralized territory, Lindros now with a bit of space. Lindros slides it across, shot there, Hasek down, another shot. Lindros gets it out front, Linden puts it inside! And Linden celebrates as the Canadians, with a minute and 3 seconds left in the hockey game, have drawn level. Big goal for Trevor Linden. Linden getting the pass, letting the shot go as Lindros did a lot of hard work in front of the net and then eventually behind the net. Goaltender down on the pads, Linden falling away, scoops it high into the top corner. The seconds ticking down here in the third, it's all level, big semi-final game, Primo trying to get it out front, shot coming in, foot letting that ride along the boards, Canada keeping it down low as Lindros moves it back behind the goal line. A couple of seconds, can the Canadians get it out? Primo being chopped, and there goes the buzzer to end the hockey game. What a finish. Unbelievable scenes here as the teams will have to go into overtime. Well, with no score in the 10-minute sudden death, we now go into a shootout. The coaches will decide which five shooters they want, and the referee tosses the coin to see who will go first. Lindros, Rozichka, the toss is made, and who will elect to take the first shot? Rozichka won the toss. Difficult times for both coaches. The ice, you have to remember, is chewed up out there, and it's not going to be easy for the guys who like to stick handle and make the fancy moves. Rajko, Rusinski, Patra, Jágr, and Rozichka. The Czechs came here as a unit. It's an international squad, only 12 NHLers, and you can see the way they're bonding on the bench. Fleury is the first to go for Canada. Hasek makes the save. He'll now come off the ice, and Patrick Roy will go between the pipes at the other end of the rink. Rajko for the Czech Republic. Rajko lets the shot go, he scores! Big goal for Rajko. That's number one. Watch this, right in off the post. So it's all down to Shanahan, the fifth and final shooter. The Canadians trail by one. They haven't scored a goal in this shootout. Hasek makes a save. The Czech Republic win it 2-1. So they get to fight in the gold-silver battle. The Canadians will have to settle the bronze game. A big victory then for the Czech Republic over Canada. The Czechs came here with an international team, only 12 NHL stars. They went with guys playing all over Europe who were familiar with the big ice surface. You can't blame the goaltenders, and you can't blame this man who knows now that at 37, he's not going to get another shot at gold. Well, this tournament really has been full of surprises. In the preliminary round, Kazakhstan beat out the talented Slovaks. The Finns beat the Swedes, the Czechs beat the Americans, and now the Czechs come back to beat the Canadians. Dominik Hašek proving once again that he is number one in the world. Jágr, a fine offensive and defensive performance from him. All in all, a great team effort from the Czech Republic as they march on into the next round.